All right, Lindsay, without further ado, I've been teasing the kick. Here's the deal. I thought when we first got here this morning, early before the sun came up, the first thing I did was like, I'm going to try a field goal. And I nailed it from about this spot. I was really feeling good about myself. Every other try since then has been awful, really, really bad. So we're going to attempt one more here on live TV and hope that the TV gods and God himself is watching out for me this morning and that I don't fall. We're about 20 yards. Ready? All right, here we go. Nope, bad. See? Super bad. Super bad. It looks so easy. The next time you yell at the kicker, Harrison, what are you doing? It's so hard to do this. I can't stress that enough. So hard. It's a young man's game.
I mean, you wore your red shoes and everything. You tried your best. I probably wouldn't have done much better, but
everything.
Yeah. I know.
I had it all set up. The first kick this morning was so pure, and the rest of them have just been worthless.
Listen, I don't want to hear about the kick that happened off camera. I don't know. Doesn't matter. No proof.
Yeah, this is the one that's gonna. Yeah, the one that's gonna be retweeted.
Can we
re-wrap
that? Can we make a GIF?
I tweeted and told people to watch.
Slow-mo. We're gonna slow-mo that, and we're gonna put it on the Twitter.
Like, because I like an idiot tweeted and told people, watch at 6:25. I'm gonna kick a field goal.
Yeah, I retweeted that. That was good. Mm-hmm. Yep. Love it. I love it.
Yeah,
listen.
Mm-hmm, I saw.
This is why they pay them all the money. The professionals to do this that are making it to the Super Bowl.
That's right.
All right.
That's right.
Good
so try. Much more to do here and so much more to watch other than me watching kicking a field goal. There's lots more to bring you all throughout the day from our team here in Tampa.
Thanks, Taylor. Okay.